want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need.
So in KHstudios Sweden, today I will be showing you guys how to do some awesome crayon melting, and I'll be showing you one technique. This technique will not let the crayons like glue onto your canvas, but it's much safer and it will just use a hairdryer.
Crayons, obviously. Duct tape if you're going to do a design, scissors if you're going to cut the duct tape, and a canvas board and a cup of water to take off the wrapper. And I put the crayons in the water, and then after a while, the wrapper will just peel right off. And wrapper just easily slipped right off. And then if you wanted another option, you could just you could peel it off with your fingers, or you could use an X-Acto knife and just cut one straight line down.
Well, I'm gonna do a Christmas tree, like, as a shape. So I'm gonna splatter paint duct tape to make a Christmas tree design. And then I'm gonna put it on this. And this is my finished Christmas tree, and then I'm gonna transfer it onto the canvas.
So when you do this, you want your hairdryer to be on the hot, and I'm going to have it on the high setting because that's what helps make the crayons
melt faster.
You can overlap colors as well. This is what mine looks like, and then basically if you added a duct tape print design, you just peel it off. It's Christmas today, so I'm gonna like sort of melt that down in a zigzag, and then if yours like has a little, like if your crayon sort of got melted like into it, you can just go over it with white acrylic paint. So that's what I'm went over it with white acrylic paint. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. And comment like some other like crafty DIYs I should do, and subscribe to my channel.